Brandon from Team Singapore. So what did you think of this game overall against Hungary?
Well, the first and second period we didn't really do so well. Conceded a bit, two easy goals, the blindside goals. So maybe the third period we kind of played at full court pressure and it kind of helped us. And I think overall we can take away from the last period that the full court might work for us. Yeah.
And this was your best result at the World Cup so far. How does it feel to have scored on the international stage?
Well, it is a very proud feeling to have, scoring at the international stage, no doubt. But nonetheless, scoring is just a bonus. More important is the team result. So today, we will say that, okay, maybe we one of our better games, maybe in terms of the scoreline, but we hope to do better. And we have learned quite a bit from the group stage game, so we hope to apply it for our next game.
As team captain, have you seen progress in your team throughout this week?
Yes, in fact, we have a lot of injuries, so a lot of the guys are playing through pain, so it's quite admirable. We are growing from strength to strength, and most importantly, we're working on the teamwork. So we hope that the next game, we really do well. Mm-hmm.
And you might not know this yet, Japan lost against Canada in their game, so that will be your next opponent. How do you feel about playing against Japan again? Because you played against them in qualifying. Yeah, how do you feel about that game?
Well, we played Japan back in Japan earlier this year. Japan is a very fast team. It's going to be a tough game. So we're looking forward to the game, and yeah, it's going to be interesting. Yeah.
Do you think you're going to beat Japan?
Well, it's a tough question, but we try our best. Yeah.
All right. Thanks very much.